Hi, this is Steve Trevelise, and like the song says, it's a thin line between love and hate. In New Jersey, they'd like to paint that line blue to show you how much they appreciate the police. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm a big supporter of the police and the great work that they do protecting us, but I also come from a family of firefighters. So how about a red stripe as well? In fact, how about a brown stripe to honor the sewer workers? We could print the alphabet between the lines to honor the teachers. Maybe sprinkle in some trash between the lines to honor the sanitation workers. And what about the New Jersey towns that don't honor the police with the blue line? Does that mean they're less appreciative of the fine work that they do? Should the police feel slighted that they didn't get the blue line in that town? And finally, what about the cost of painting and maintaining said blue line? Don't these towns have better things to spend their money on in New Jersey? Here's an idea. If you really want to show the police and the firefighters and the sanitation workers and the teachers and the postal workers and everyone else how much you appreciate them, take that money or whatever money you're going to spend, put it into the pension fund. Nothing says we appreciate you more like living up to your end of the deal. Of course, another way to appreciate the police, don't commit any crimes and don't bitch about them.